After, like I have given my first attempt in 2016, later, I flunked by 11 marks, so post to that I didn't get any interest to write the exam, and that's why out of the disappointment I just left CA. Then later now I regret and I want to do it back. So in the last May I have given my attempt. Then I didn't take any leave and all. I was working for Accenture from 2017 onwards. I joined again and converted to new syllabus because I thought last time I flunked in ISCA, so I don't want to write it again. And that time I got in costing 58. So I thought, okay, this costing would also be like that, I thought. But last time when in May attempt, I realized, okay, I didn't even see the question paper. I just wrote the 6 year like risk management and I just left the remaining papers. Then post to that, I gave attempt in November. Then I got shocked in costing. I didn't even know what is happening. That first question itself, it took 45 minutes for me to read and understand. But post to that, I don't even know what to write. It was all like non-profit organization. Somewhere it is going. It started somewhere and ended up somewhere. So I didn't even know. And DT, I have a scare on it. But later, I thought, okay, I'll go for class. Then after that only I realized that I have to attend for classes. And once the result came, I saw like 28 I got in costing. It's a very low mark that I have ever got, like from that attempt to this attempt. So I just wanted to join some classes and I inquired with one of my friend. She wrote IPCC, she joined here and wrote. So she got some exemption and all. So she suggested to go here. And that's where I came without even paying the fee first. And later, once I came to the class, I understood it is fine for me. Then I paid fee and I joined.
Now,
Then in regular class, like last few days only I have attended. So I thought I can come for the crash batch. So that's how I'm here. It was a nice experience because earlier I don't even know like how to study the question. Like I don't know like what is the important point and all. I'll miss somewhere, but now it is okay for me. And now I realize like I don't even know English because I don't know like where to read, where to stop. So now I am okay with it. I hope I'll get at least 50 plus.
Thank you.